going to cook corn and potato soup today. So we add some oil and turn it over high heat. We heat up the oil. Yeah, the oil. And we put the onion into it. Stir fry it. Let it sit for a minute. Pepper into it. We are going to put garlic into it. And hot pepper into it if you like it. It's optional. And keep stir frying. Put a corn into it. And finally, we can put the chicken broth into the soup. Alright, then we let it cook for like 15 minutes. Alright, after it's boiling 5 minutes, we let it simmer for 10 minutes with small low heat, and we'll see how it's let's go. They become softer. Then we can serve with salt and pepper afterward. So it's corn potato soup. Yeah, it's served with pepper and salt.